can't do that. What is this?
No, it's my snack. It's my snack.
Yeah, I snack on fruits. I snack on smoothie. I snack on dry fruits. But it's so hot, so I can't eat dry fruits, you know. So the best way to keep yourself cool is by eating fruits.
So in my bag, I have lots of things. My hair clip for sure, because my hair keeps coming in my hair clip. My diary, so that I'm organized always for a young lady of fashion.
My retainer braces. I wear these to straighten my teeth. They're called Clear Line, and I guess it's the craziest thing I've popped into my bag.
I actually have a pair of chunkas. I have no clue why. Definitely not to go with my outfit. No, that's not happening. But yeah, that's weird.
What is in my bag? My line sheet or my little drawing.
I have a GoPro in my bag at the moment, actually. So basically, it's to get a few fun shots of like what's going on, Lakme Fashion Week.
1 second. Let's see what's in my bag. Book. And I have plenty more. Yeah, that's it.
You want me to show it to you?
I know it's not crazy, but I have a hand cream. And that's my money.
My really cool keys. What's in my bag? My favorite blush. So cool. It's Dolce & Gabbana blush. I don't like to look fair, so there you go.
It's a really big bag, so there's a lot of stuff in it. Let me see the first thing that pops out. This is my new purchase from Human. It's from their new collection that they just showed. This really sick jacket. I can't wait to wear it.